Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. I don't know why this piece of hair is just sticking out. What the heck? Anyways, for today's video, I'm gonna be doing a makeup tutorial. I'm not really sure what I'm gonna do yet, but I'm looking to do a very bright eyeshadow colors. My face is already primed, so first thing I'm gonna do is obviously grab my foundation. I'm gonna be using Too Faced Born This Way. I really like this foundation. It's pretty good. Been using it for over a year now, actually. It's time to get these brows done. I'm gonna be going in with the Tarte Concealer. Now I'm going to be going in with the same Tarte concealer and applying it right under my eyes. This will help brighten up under there because, you know, us moms really, really need it. I promise to build a new world for us two with you. So, for eyeshadow, I want to do something pretty bright and colorful. So, I'm going to be using the James Charles palette. And I am going to go in with this color. It is Escape. Yep. I'm going to tap it because they are pretty pigmented. And we're gonna be going in with Escape right on the crease. Ooh, that's a really pretty purple, actually. I like it. So I'm not gonna lie, I'm like in love with this color. It's so pigmented. Like, a little goes a long way. Alright, next I'm going to be going in with the James Charles palette. I'm going to be going in with the color Skip. And we're going to be using that color just right above where we went with the purple on the crease. I'm going to be going in with the James Charles palette again, and we're going to be going in with contouring, I'm gonna be going in with the Kat Von D Shade and Light contour palette. Alright, lips, I'm gonna be going in with the MAC Prep and Prime. For lips, I'm gonna be going with the matte Evening Rendez. I don't even know. I just know it's from MAC. Guys, that's it for today's look. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one.